All right, we've left the exciting Lapini Park, and we're headed to Victory Monument to get our boat noodle soup. This should be a lot of fun. And as you can see, it's rush hour. Traffic's crazy again in Bangkok. Like we made it to Victory Monument. As you can see back here, that's Victory Monument. We're at the station, and now Nut here, she's gonna take me for some boat noodle soup somewhere around here. Nut knows where it is. I'm not exactly sure. I heard it was 10 baht a bowl, but I guess it depends where you go in the boat noodle alley. Different prices, different sizes of bowls, but I was told that the small little bowls go for about 10 baht. Could be 15. I'm not 100% sure because prices change, and the person that told me made the video a long time ago. So I guess we're gonna find out, see what it is. Doesn't really matter. We're having some anyway. Well, here it is, the infamous Boat Noodle Alley in Bangkok by Victory Monument. Let's go check out the boat noodles and see if they're awesome as they say they are. I have a funny feeling they will be. I know I'm hungry, and that's pretty hungry. You can always tell she gets a little when she's hungry. It's all good. Feed her, she'll be fine. Let's go, boat noodle time. happy you found your boat noodle? Did you order some for us?
I'm hungry, very hungry. First time eating today.
I have to admit, I'm pretty freaking starving too. And I have to understand that a little bit, that maybe a little bit, but when you're hungry, I'm the type of person that unfortunately in my life I've had to starve a few times, so I've learned how to handle it. But I don't think that has ever starved, so she gets a little irritable. It's all cool though, we'll figure it out, everything will be fine. It's boat noodle time! So Nut has ordered us some boat noodles. I don't know exactly what they are, I'll let her tell in a second. But they're 15 baht a piece from what she just told me. So 5 baht more than I thought. That's fine. That's 5 baht, seriously. I mean, that's less than, it's about, in Canadian money, it's about, I'm gonna say about 70 cents a bowl. They are very small bowls, but they're awesome little tasters. How can you lose? For 5 bucks, you'll have 5 bowls. Okay, can you tell us what they are, Ned? What's this one right here?
Yen tafo.
Okay, and what's this one right here?
Kui tiao rua sen lek.
Okay, are they all still the same? Hold on, what's this one here?
Sen mi.
Say it again, please.
Sen mi.
Okay. And is that?
Sen.
And that one right there is the
sen.
Same.
Sen. Sen lek.
It's different?
Mm.
Okay. What's this one called, Ned?
Kui tiao rua sen lek.
Alright, I hope you guys all got that, because if you can pronounce it, you're smarter than I am. But time to have some boat noodles, I think. Let's eat the boat noodles. Okay, now Ned's gonna show us how to dress up the soup here. So she's got her sugar. That one's easy. A little bit of sugar. I'm not gonna use very much myself. Okay, those are chili peppers. That looks like fish sauce. Is that fish sauce? Okay, fish sauce. A little bit of that. And I believe the last one is vinegar. Is that correct? Vinegar. Okay, and that's it?
Done.
All right, so now it's boat noodle time. Let's watch the girl who's starving eat a bowl of boat noodles. Ready? Show us how to do it, Ned. Consume those boat noodles. Come on, Donald, get a smile on your face. How is it? Yummy? Okay, what exactly is this right here?
Pork skin.
Okay, pork skins. And you just eat them separate? Okay, in between the boat noodle? Okay. All right, did you guys all catch that? So, that's how you eat boat noodles. It's time for me, after telling you all this, and my starving stomach, to eat some boat noodles. What's this one right here?
Sen yai tom yam.
Hey, what's this one?
Bak mi nam tok.
All right, I gotta have at least 2 more bowls of this stuff because it's freaking awesome. I can say. So I'm gonna try a couple more bowls. I asked her to order me 2 different types. I have no idea what they are. I'm just gonna eat them and try them anyway. I mean, come on. I can eat grasshoppers. I can eat some boat noodle soup, I'm pretty sure. Alright guys, that was a total of 98 baht, so you're looking at about $4 for, let me see, 7 bowls of noodle soup, and it was really, really good, so let's pay the man. Here he is right here. There you go, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, guys, there's something here else at Victory Monument that I didn't know. Right behind me here is where you can buy a ticket to go anywhere. So you can buy a ticket to Chonburi, to Rayong, Pattaya. You just go in here and talk to whoever it is. I can't read the Thai, obviously, down here. But it tells you the price to each place. So you go in here, it's just a booth right beside Boat Noodles. And you can buy a ticket anywhere. That's kind of cool. I had no idea, but I guess you could probably go to Chiang Mai too if you really wanted to. Probably be on the higher side of the price factor. So you might be able to tell by just the prices as to exactly what it is. So we'll take a look. So these are all agents here selling tickets for buses and minibuses to take you places in Thailand. So behind me is all the minibuses that you pay for at that ticket place over there. And they'll take you to the different places. So this is what they look like, the minibuses. Been having a little trouble with my glasses lately, and they're pretty old. So Nut said she could find me a pair for quite a bit cheaper. So we came to this place here. I'll show you in a second. And I found a pair of glasses, and I have right eye is worse than the left, and I have progressive glasses, so the top part of the glass I can see far, and the bottom part I can see for reading. And they're saying they can do it for 6,000 baht. Which is about $230 in Canadian money. In Canada, I paid about $450 for those glasses, so that's pretty good. And they're gonna fix the arms that were worn out, that were cutting into my ear. And that's, right now I have contacts in, so, and they're not very good. Contacts, progressive contacts are really expensive. These are just normal contacts. So I can see really good when I look far, but up close reading, I can't use the contacts. I have to have my glasses on. So I figured 6,000 baht, that's cheaper than Canada. In Canada, would cost me about, I'm gonna say 10 to 12,000 baht, it's almost double. So I guess we're going to the bank and paying for some new glasses. So I'll let you see the shop here. It's pretty neat. It's in this little mall right beside Victory Monument that we finished eating, and then said, hey, I can show you where those glass place is. So she's got me spending more money. What can you do? And here she is. Look. Okay, so here's the place. And like I said, we're in a mall. See, I'll show you outside here. So they already did a little eye test, and they're going to do another eye test. They don't charge you for that if you buy glasses, unlike Canada, where they'll charge you like up to $100 to check your eyes, and the cheapest is about 70. It's ridiculous, but because they used to do it for free, but they don't do it anymore. So here it was just, hey, if you buy glasses, we'll check your eyes. We want to know what we're going to do to make you glasses. So looks like we're figuring this out. So I've got another little eye test coming up. Maybe Nut can film it and let you guys see me having an eye test. How exciting is that, eh? I mean, it doesn't compare with like the Lepini Park monster, but come on. I can't always be chasing monsters. Cop and cop. Bye, everybody. They fixed these ones for free and put new arms on them, and 6,000 baht for the new ones with progressive lenses. Bonus. I guess I have to say something to her. Thank you, dude.
Welcome. Yeah.
สวัสดีไทยแลนด
์สวัสดีไทยแลนด
์ Yeah, totally Thailand and Canada too.
ต้องเปิดไฟถ่ายนะ
He's still laughing and having fun up there. It's time to go home.
มองไม่เห็น
Have you gotten over the Lepini monster yet? He long gone from your memory. You have good dream tonight? Or scary dream? Scary dream? What do you think? Everything okay?
Okay.
Are you sure?
Okay, but never do again.
Uh-oh. No more Lupini Park for us with the Lupini monster. You know, she probably think the Lupini monster live under the bed. Does the Lupini monster live under your bed? Maybe he in your swimming pool, waiting for you. When you go in, he can like come up and go, yeah.
Yeah,
see, he knows too. He knows too. He heard about the Lupini monster. I think so. It's been a great night, or I should say, great day. And we've had a few ups and downs, but I think in general, we had a good time. What do you think? We have a good time? Overall? We had some boat noodle soup, you got to see the Lepini monster, and you got to hang around with this crazy Farang named Sleep. And tomorrow?
Crazy.
Tomorrow, what is he gonna be?
Crazy.
What's this crazy guy gonna be tomorrow? Is he gonna be something else to you? Really? The secret will be out of the bag tomorrow. And you guys are gonna find out. Because I think it's been a journey of ups and downs, and there's still more to come. It's not over yet. We got another week left here before. Steve gets on that airplane and heads home. So, I think I'm going to end this vlog right here because I pretty well had enough. I'm tired. It's time to go to sleep.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you, my friend. Hey.
Thank you, Willimas.
Pleasure. I like, keep laughing.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, happy.
Come up.